Well, the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, or CPEC, is being seen by Pakistan as a bit of a game changer in terms of development and infrastructure modernization. But the highly touted China-backed projects could also turn out unsustainable. Here's a report.
An NGO in Pakistan has declared 36 glacial lakes dangerous in Gilgit-Baltistan area of Pakistan, with six of them extremely so. The reason? The glaciers are melting and quite fast at that. This could pose a threat to people living in the surrounding areas.
अगरचे ये जो खुंदपिन ग्लेशियर जो है इसने आके पहाड़ के साथ आके टच किया है जिसकी वजह से पीछे छोटा सा लेक बना हुआ है अब वो लेक जो है इस टाइम पे फ्रीज है जब ये लेक मार्च ऑनवर्ड अगर ये जब पानी नीचे आ जाएगा जब बर्फ जो है ना पिघल जाएगा तो इम्कान ये है कि पानी नीचे ज्यादा भी हो सकता है और कम भी हो सकता है
But it is not global warming that is behind the climate change in Pakistan's northernmost territory. The region has been facing several environmental threats since the launch of the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, or CPEC. CPEC is a multi-billion dollar infrastructure and development-related project, which is vital to China's Belt and Road Initiative. The 3,000 kilometers, $62 billion corridor from Kashgar in West China traverses through Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, plains and deserts to reach Gwadar in Pakistan on the shores of the Arabian Sea. China is building various infrastructure projects, including road and railway networks and power plants in Pakistan. More than 30,000 Pakistanis are employed on various corridor projects. But Gilgit-Baltistan seems to be falling victim to China's ambitious plans in Pakistan. The region is gifted with high mountainous ranges, massive glaciers, and splendid valleys. It plays an important role in generating hydropower, and the water is used for irrigation purposes. The China-backed project is causing alarm bells to ring as the possibility of irrecoverable damage to its pristine environment looms ahead. Trees are being cut, dirty fuel being used, and rich farmland being taken over for construction.
We are expecting कि हम group of geologists और experts जो है ना NDMA से भी हम invite करेंगे और वो आके उस झील का मुआयना करेंगे और अपनी अपनी recommendations भी देंगे जहाँ तक ताल्लुक है early warning system का तो इंशाल्लाह ये अभी approval stage पे है करीब हम international level पे हम इसको एक early warning system लेकर आएंगे और वहाँ पे इंस्टॉल करेंगे इनकेस अगर लेक आउटबर्स्ट हो भी जाता है तो हमें एडिक्वेट अर्ली वार्निंग मिले
The Pakistan government appears to be indifferent to the damage being caused. Pakistan needs to work with China to ensure that the construction work does not damage the environment or displace the people of Gilgit-Baltistan. Bureau Report, VEON.